just get on with it. Don't be such a baby. And focus on the game today and produce against a brilliant Man City team. End of story. And if he does well, we praise him. If he doesn't, then he better be ready.